shut my mouth, I hear. I was lost in the ruins of who I thought I should be. I forgot I was human. I must set my body free. They don't recognize when I'm being honest, 'cause I wasn't before. No, they may not like it, but I'm not sorry. What I see, there's been so many changes. I accept they're a part of me. They don't recognize when I'm being honest, because I wasn't before. No, they may not like it, but I'm not sorry. That's who I am.
I'm hearing voices, said it's paradise. You just blame it on me again. Why do I make you sound asleep again? It works for you and not the heat again. Other people you can call your friend. So why don't you just blame it on me? Works for you, then I'll take the heat again. Running out of people you can call your friend. So why don't you just blame it on me? Summer's Eve. How lucky are we? It got cooler. Thank goodness for that. Okay, so this heat can be exhausting, so I'm going to be gentle with you, okay? Oh, I can tell you don't want me to be gentle with you. Interesting. Well, that bodes well. So, I've got quite a lot for you tonight. A few newies. Loads of oldies, and we could get spicy if you behave. Okay, so this next song, I'm gonna have a little drink. We need to stay hydrated, don't we? If there's any fucking water left. Cheers. So, have you got any singers in the audience? I know this part of the world, you like to sing. You like to be heard, yeah? This is your moment. Because I reckon, I'm having a look. Yeah, you're old enough. Most of you, you're gonna know this next one. So at the end, I wanna hear you, okay? This is your little warm up, right? I get you warm for Jack, okay?
Yeah. Cause you know you're being careless.
us with my love. Take a warning, cause that pressure's building up. You don't wanna see me go. You're pushing me to overload. You don't wanna see me go. That I've been hiding. If I said what I thought, you'd realize why I'm still smiling. And am I gonna be your acceptable version of me? I don't need you anymore, no. Cause you know you're being careless with my love. Take a morning, cause the pressure's building up. You don't want to see me go. You're pushing me to you don't wanna see me go. I've gone before, I see you should know. You don't wanna see me go. You don't wanna see me go. Cause you know you're being careless with my love. Take a warning, cause the pressure's building up. Enough. Why'd you treat me so bad when you need me so much? You don't wanna see me go. You push me to overload. You don't wanna see me go. I've gone before, so you should know. You don't wanna see me go. You don't wanna see me go. You don't wanna see me go. You're pushing me to overload. You don't wanna see me go. You don't wanna see me go. I've got a voice you should know. You don't wanna see me go. What this song's about, and I can see there's some young females in the audience, and I just want to say, obviously I have experience of being a young female, albeit it was a while ago, just a few years, and this song is really about loving yourself and doing things for yourself and not looking for somebody else to complete you, which I truly believe the next generation of women having a 13-year-old are much better at than I was. So here's to women, right? We are enough, girl power. I'm overthinking love's a fairy tale. Been all over the world to follow what you burn. Think it's really time for selfish now. I'm tired of the hurt, took me so long to learn. Just wanted somebody to hold me. Now I'm home enough. I'm better when I put me first. I'm ready to love, but I'm not feeling lonely. got your head. Just finding somebody to hold me.
No one home enough.
I'm better off when I put me first.
I'm ready to love,
but I'm not feeling lonely.
Thank you.
for all the old ladies. Of which I'm one. Right. Gonna change it up a little bit now. I think we've spent some time together. Good time to get a bit more intimate.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Only on Fridays. Only on Fridays. Friday, so.
You're a very lovely audience.
Friday.
You really listen. That's so nice. You need a pin drop. So, the songs we've done so far, some of them, most of them, have been new ones. I released an album in 2020. Pandemic. Yay. So that didn't go so well. So this is the first opportunity I get to play in front of people. So apologies if it's the first time you've heard them. I hope you like them. Thank you very much. I'm enjoying myself. I might just have a chat. Yeah, same, same. Usual. So most of my new stuff is quite electronic, a bit dancey in places. But some of my old stuff isn't like that. So,
cheers again.
Cheers. Good health. So we like to do this bit acoustic, just to incorporate some oldies. Oldies but goodies, as I like to call them. It's my first ever solo single. Got a little technical here. Okay, we might need. We got another lead?
Yeah, maybe another lead.
It's live music here, isn't it? Right. Yappy. Okay, so this next song is one that I love very much, and I really like to dedicate it to people and places, and I think it's very fitting tonight. We're not quite north, are we? We're on our way. Oh, we are. We're going to have a little swapsies. We've got a little dodgy guitar jack or something or other. In my expert opinion, you don't want to see me play guitar. Some of you might see me, right? You need four chords, that's what they say. Bollocks.
Go on.
You need a lot more than that. Right, we're just tuning up, so I'll waffle on a bit more. So anyway, yes, this next song, it's the title track for my very first solo album. Yeah, which if you can believe it was released, I'm really bad at maths, but I think it was 1999, is that correct?
You're not that old.
23 years. Is that 23? I did get GCSE maths. Scraped it. That's no shock. Don't need to waffle anymore. Can't think of any jokes. Anyway, so this next song is a personal favourite of mine. And this is for you. Each and every one of you, thank you for being here tonight. A falling star, thinking that she had gone too far. She did, but kept it hid away until she cracked and then she fell. If all the history is true, she's gonna end up just like you. Then we will never be. Should we do one for the dads? Okay, this is for the dads. Very serious question now forever. Is the answer yes? You don't know what the question is. That's very dangerous. So do we have any Spice Girls fans in the house? That's a relief. Hey! I'll call you later. Thank you so much. Okay, well, how are we doing, chaps? Are our instruments working? We don't know. It's Jeopardy up here. That's all right. We're professionals. Kinda. Okay, well, it's good. And I think you've been good and you deserve some Spice Girls right now. Mm-hmm. Okay. Let's do it.
Stranger, we can achieve it.
Keep it up. So, I think we've got time for another Spice Girls, if you're up for it. Yeah? Okay. Yeah, that'd be fun. How about you?
The top is high, so your roots have forgotten. Giving is good, as long as you're getting. What's driving you? It's a vision and better. I said, I'm
I know, it's sad times. It's a good one though.
Are you going to sing with Jack?